This is the sit and reach test. It measures flexibility. So when you do it, you want to make sure to take your shoes off. Put your feet flat against the box. Take two practice stretches.